Your corny crash tattoo doesn't make up for the shitty things you do. I hope your wallet weighs you down when you go swimming in your pool. Very next time you hit your wife, I hope she guts you with a knife. I hope she's the last thing that you see in your entire fucking life. You're no one's hero anymore, if you ever fucking were. Cry to the neighbors when someone broke into your house. I wonder what that was all about. I wonder if it had anything to do with all the bullshit that you talk. And if the only way to hurt you is to take away your stuff, that's a pretty blatant sign that you need to grow the fuck right up. I hope the tears inside your eyes become lighter fluid and set on fire. I hope your dick just shrivels up and falls right off before said eyes. And when you go to sell your friend another gram of heroin, I hope this ghost follows you home and never lets you sleep again. I'm not fucking kidding anymore, if you ever thought I was. Fucking was.